Aber Knolle an der Flappe.
Thank you.
French officers were proud of the heavy losses inflicted on the enemy. Emile, full of anger, refused to be decorated for what he considered to be a cowardly act. Emile and Freddy were, however, happy to have saved Anna's father from Baron von Dorf's clutches. His scientific research could no longer be used to make weapons of war. Good news being few and far between, they wanted to savor this moment. But Anna had frightening news. Carl had been killed while trying to escape the POW camp.
No!
No!
Upon hearing of his death, Emile became sickened with grief.
No.
September 15th, 1916. The bloody Battle of the Somme still raged on. 206,000 British soldiers would lose their lives there. Freddie was commissioned to drive the newest weapon of war, a major progress in a conflict that was literally stuck in the mud. But Baron von Dorf was also counting on this battle to shine in front of his superiors.